ahead Isla Conjo, one of the Testigos Islands of Venezuela. This is Isla Margarita, which is the most built-up island that we've been to in the whole of the Caribbean. It's also the most built since leaving Florida last October. Isla Margarita is just off the Venezuelan coast and it's part of Venezuela. Those are actually birds surrounding the net that's been laid out by that fisherman. The sun's just coming up over Los Roques. We're just doing the final part of the overnight passage to Les Zarbes, which are in that direction over there. Another 4 or 5 hours. It's been a really good passage. We had to motor all the way, unfortunately, but at least it's been nice and calm. And just to make it an even better morning, there's a pod of dolphins just coming around the boat. Come on! Unfortunately, I can't get out of the cockpit because I'm the only one awake, and if I go overboard, that's it. So I hope they come back. Dolphins, come on! I did not imagine this. So look at that sunrise. Oh, there's a whole load of them over there. Oh. Hello! Little dolphins! Ah, oh, excellent, there's loads of them. Hello! Hello! Oh, they're... Hello! Little dolphins, come on! Hello! There's loads of them coming around the boat. our destination, Aves de Barlovento. We still have another hour to go. It's about 6 miles off still. And it's quite a few little islands there. They're coral atolls with a few mangroves on them. It's been a very long overnight passage. It took a bit longer than we thought because we had a big storm just after those dolphins. As you can see, Captain is still in his storm weather gear. But he is awake now. This is what Peter thinks of these long passages. Very, very tiring. Just 10 minutes out of Aves de Barlovento now. You can see there the lighthouse in the corner. That's just like a sand spit. And then you have the mangroves, which are supposedly just full of birds. It's supposed to be amazing bird life, particularly the boobies, which come here to mate. Peter's quite fascinated with this place. There's just thousands and thousands of birds, and they're making an awful racket, arguing about whose branch is whose. Go dinghy. Do some trawling around those mangroves because there's lots of fish jumping. Comments from Chris down below. He's making some popcorn. We're having Bloody Marys. Try and get rid of that spaced out feeling you get from an overnighter. Popcorn. Trumpfish is going galore. Look at that. He's right on the surface. Oh, where's he off to? Baby. Hey, talk to the camera. Peter. Oh, you're not allowed to do that.